everybody. My name is Chanel. We had Mark here at Wilson College today, and he was amazing. We were laughing the entire time, and we so have to have him back.
You'll sit back in the chair, deep breath, sit back in the chair, long deep breath in. But when I count to three, I want you to remember a time when you had the giggles. Now, you probably haven't had the giggles since being a child. And the thing is, yes, that when you had the giggles, you probably didn't want to get caught if you were in school or in church. But as I combine, as I touch you on the shoulder, you have to remember something that made you laugh. Yeah. And as you start to laugh, the better it feels, the more you want to laugh. And the more you want to laugh, the better it feels. Hold out one hand, I'm going to give you an ice cream cone. Hold out one hand, I'm going to give you an ice cream cone. I'm going to give you your favorite flavor of ice cream cone. Oh, how good is that? Thanks for that. Yes, try it. That's okay. Oh, the way it's hot out here, it's starting to melt. You better hurry up, that's in the hat. Put something at the bottom of the cone. That's not your favorite flavor. Now, that's the worst taste you've ever had. Now, what do you think? Your tongue is terrible. What is that? Oh, you can't get it off your tongue and you can't spit it out. And you can't. They won't come out. No matter how hard you try.
Only the person I'm touching now. When I ask you your first name, your name is going to be absolutely gone from your memory. The harder you try to recall it, the more impossible it will be for you to remember your name. That's what it's starting with. Your first name is... You know, sing happy birthday, and then when you get to that point, happy birthday to you. And then when you get to that point, you'll remember your name.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
You know, would you take a seat right over here? Take a seat right over here. We'll get to it. Would you hold one hand up just like this? Hold one hand up. Fit palm towards you. I want you to find a spot right on your hand, just like that, okay? Find a spot, and I just want you to stare at that. And in a moment, you're going to feel this hand like it's magnetized coming closer and closer to you. And when that forefinger touches you right on the forehead, it's going to drop you right off to sleep. You find that your eyes will shift their focus, allow it to draw closer and closer.
I'm sorry, what's your first name?
Lauren,
would you hold up one finger? Would you touch him on the forehead? The instant you do, he's going to fall right to sleep. That's a power she didn't even know she had. That now weighs 1,000 pounds. You can't actually pick that up, but if you can, it's yours. That's 1,000 pounds. Yeah. Try it again, but it won't come up. The harder you try, the more possible. Just get some leverage, pal. You're on the chair. Get off the chair. You lock your leg. Lock your leg. No? I feel terrible about that. I'm sorry. Would you mind just picking that up, please? I mean, you didn't win. Could I just trouble you to pick that up? That's okay. You can. That's it. Just pick that right up. It'll come right up. Yeah, pick it right up. It'll come right up. Yeah, thank you. Give it right up.
My name is Kaylee Swartz. We had Mark here at Wilson College for an orientation event, and it was freaking phenomenal. Like, oh my god. He put, like, I don't know, like 15 people under, and they were just out of it. Done.